Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Arya Rifki Pertama, and thank you for your time to attend this meeting. As your presenter for today, my position in this company is the CEO in this company. Introducing Senjakito Cafe and Eatery. It's a business that trends in food and culinary type. We have our own restaurant with traditional and green vibes to make our customer comfortable in our restaurant. I choose Senjakito because we have aesthetic cafe type that serves Western and Indonesian food cuisine along with different kind of coffee. Senjakito Cafe and Eatery is located mainly in Jakarta, Indonesia, where the population is really crowded and it's a metropolitan city. At Senjakito, we try to serve customer our best with food hygiene and cook with the best ingredient. Our cooks are trained in all manner of different kind of variety food menu. Our main point will be 70% profit and 30% will be donated for charity in need. For our vision and mission is that we want to give our customer the best service and we can make more outlet in the near future. That's it from the introduction from me and thank you.
My name is Putri Dania Sajida in Senjakito. I'm the product manager. As the product manager, I want to make sure that our product can satisfy our customer, not just from the quality, but also for the environment. Basically, because of Senjakito is a cafe and eatery, we have different type of coffee products such as Arabica, Robusta, and Liberica. For the non-coffee product, we had green tea latte, red velvet latte, and many kind of tea and soft drink. For the food of Senjakito, had a lot of choice Western food and also Indonesian food. We don't want our customer just sit and enjoy their drink. We also want they can eat without have to go to another place. As we know that the dishes are the main course, we also had the side dishes like fries and chips. Because of Senjakito care deeply about the environment, so we are committed to reduce our carbon footprint by using a reusable straw from bamboo. We use this kind of straw not just to make better environment, but also to make customer easier. They can wash the straw and use it again. Not just that, because a lot of restaurant and cafe that not using straw anymore, our customers still can have our bamboo straw as their straw. We also use our coffee ground waste to fertilize plant around our cafe, so it's not wasted. As we know, there are a lot of people that is vegan, so for our customer, we had a menu where they can still enjoy their coffee and also their food. We use different kind of meal, such as oatmeal and almond meal, so they have not to worry about that. And also for the food, there are also potato fries, salad, and organic pasta. Lastly, about our product cost, because of our target market is young people, we have to make sure that the price is suitable for them. For our coffee and non-coffee product, it starts from 20K and until 35K. For our food, it starts from 30K until 50K. I think our price is suitable for our target market. And also, we have to make sure the price of our product work as the quality. Thank you.
First of all, let me introduce myself. My name is Reti Harya, and I'm the head of marketing department. So, in terms of marketing, as we are targeting the youth, we mostly run on social media marketing and word of mouth marketing. Our social media outlets are Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok. We'll make sure our Instagram feed shows useful information such as our menus, what events are we currently doing, and daily story updates. We use Twitter mainly to interact with customers as we want to give friendly impression on people. We also use TikTok to show customer behind the scenes stuff, and we also make weekly comedy skits. And word of mouth marketing is basically when a customer interest in a company's product or service is reflected in their daily dialogues. Essentially, it's free marketing and it's triggered by customer's experience. Thus, we'll ensure to provide the best service and experience to customers. Thank you.
My name is Sofindra Wijaya as a human resource manager in Senjakito. And as a business that is engaged in culinary, we really want to satisfy our customer in all of services and products. We really want to set everything done perfectly for our customer based on our standard. That is why we have accompanied a 5-star head chef and also baristas from the 5-star luxury hotel and bar around Jakarta and Bali. We are very happy that we've got to cooperate with them. And we are currently opening a job vacancy as a waiter and a waitress that is compatible and has skill such as speaking and verbal communication skill, customer service skill, resolving conflict skill, teamwork, English speaking skill, and also basic table manner. Out of all those, they will get a training for about 3 months, and as the training goes, they will get a training allowance from us. And we are looking forward to cooperate with all of you. Thank you.
Well, that's it from our company. I hope you all satisfied. Thank you for attending this today's product meeting. And we'll see you next time. Have a nice day.